Today's photo is from the 1920s or early 1930s and is of downtown Clemson. You can note a few familiar buildings in the photo. The corner building would one day be Dan's Sandwich Shop and then eventually TD's. You can also note the tiny building across College Avenue with a gas sign on the top of the building. This is one of the earliest photos of downtown Clemson that I can find.